232 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 3, 24. 24 is greater. Multiply by 2, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract 7. Next, 72. 8 multiplied by 9, 72 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 232 divided by 8 is 29. Okay.